smell that air! Couldn't you just drink it like booze? What lottery? The lottery? That's what lottery! Are you stupid? Only lottery that matters! Oh, oh my god, smell that air! Are you kidding me? Powder ganger? What? But not no more. Powder gang is small time, man. I'm a winner! I won the motherfucking lottery!
Bye.
Did you see that? I am now. I was just minding my own business heading west when that psycho came out of nowhere and started shooting. He kept shouting about stars or something. Does that make any sense to you? No reason it should.
God damn it! I was nodding off until you barged in here, and I don't hurt when I sleep. Just give me some goddamn Med-X. The Legion happened. What the fuck's... I don't know. I just love it here. Prize for second place was I got to live, but they beat my fucking legs with hammers. I'm fucking crippled, get it? Then you're a fucking dream come true, ain't you? Big fucking deal. Luck. You're looking at the second place winner of the Nipton lottery. It ain't like we came to Nipton to play it. Me and my crew had it worked out to kidnap some NCR troopers who come to town to get laid. Had it all worked out with the scumbag mayor. We were going to ransom them off, keep their weapons for ourselves. A nice score. We get in position, and next thing we know, we're surrounded by those fucking Legion freaks. They dragged us and everybody else into the center of town. And that asshole with a dog on his head, he starts talking about how we're bad people. He said we needed to be punished for what we did. Not all of us, but some of us. And then he gives everyone a fucking lottery ticket. What do you think? He started drawing tickets and that's how people got punished. First up was the lucky losers. They got decapitated. Guess that's lucky because it's pretty quick. Then came the crucifixions. God damn, but those went on and on and on. Third place runners-up got enslaved. I got the fuck beat out of my legs, and the winner, they let go free. Him? When his ticket came up, they burned him alive on a pile of tires. Yeah. A bunch of those Legion fucks dragged them off right away. They were headed east, if you're feeling heroic. Don't act like you'd be doing me a favor. I don't give a fuck. What? Later.
Sounds like it's gonna be an all-out war with the Legion soon.
Can't run from me.
Thank you.
Can't run from me.
Thank you. can't run from me. Eat this. Run from me.
They got what they had coming. Well, we were the ones to deliver it.
company. Eat this. Spotted. All mine.
Hey there, girly. You here to party with the Powder Gangers? This is, or was, the Big House. New California Republic. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him. Well, I don't know. All right, you can go on in. That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. Me? I ran with the toughest gang in the hub. You've heard of the hub, right? It's, west of here. We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power. Yeah, what? Didn't know anyone would willingly walk into this place. I was a sheriff, believe. Short version is that sometimes justice is a little slow. I'm not sorry for anything I did. I understand that Cook was behind it all. I kept my head down. I stuck around, figuring the NCR would show up and... some kind of anti-NCR rebel. Some people... He went north with some... I'm not quite sure the kind of greeting NCR troopers will give an escaped con like myself. Right now, Eddie and his boy...
Hey, I've been sent to tell you that, while you're not exactly a friend, we know you've helped us out. We figure some kind of truce is in order. As long as you don't come too close to any of our camps, we'll let you... Of course, the truce is off once we know you're in...
Thank you. You're mine.
Howdy, friend. Heard my little... The job is simple. Help us get this caravan into Zion and find New Canaan. The pay is 25 caps per day. You'll get a bonus if we make it into Zion, plus another bonus if we reach New Canaan. Oh, one more thing. Don't mention the name Joshua Graham to anyone. Anyone. Just don't. It makes the New Canaanites powerful uncomfortable, and it scares the britches off the tribals. Don't talk about the Burn Man either while you're at it. Trust me on this one. It's for your own good. We're a smaller company out of Sacktown, up in the northern part of the NCR. We run some business through New Reno. They're on the Little Loop. Had a nice run to Salt Lake City, too, but... Without New Canaan's mission in Zion, the only ways to... The highway's too risky. NCR's rangers are so busy, Ogden's just too far. Well, it ain't good, I'll tell you that. You got raiders all over the damn place. Tribes of degenerates that'll eat you. Not too many decent places to stop and trade. New Canaan's one. That's right. The folks that lived in Zion before the war, most of them don't even speak English anymore. The ones you really gotta watch out for are the White Legs from the Great Salt. Shoot. Yeah.
When I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
You're here for the money. I told the Emeritus I was good for it. I just need more time. I don't want to talk about it. We were on patrol near the dam when a Legion raiding party jumped us. Didn't even have time to radio it in. I was hit in the head with a machete and knocked out. Didn't kill me. Though some nights I wish it had. When I woke up, my nerve was gone. The rest of my squad was crucified, butchered, mutilated. I don't know how they missed me. Maybe they didn't. I gambled and drank a lot after that. Got into trouble. But the Rangers gave me a... Maybe. I talked to the cashier at Gamora into forwarding me some chips. It didn't go so well. They also said if they had to talk to me about... I operate the radio and call it in if we see any great cons move. Watch out for great...
Intruder!
Eat this.
No sudden move. Keeping watch on the river and looking for anyone trying to cross it. Best of the best. That's all there. See?
You lost?
mine. Eat this.
Retribution! Retribution! Retribution!
Retribution.
Pisses me off that Legion slavers can just operate. If we hadn't caught up to them, they'd probably have a clear path to the river. There should be patrols, checkpoints. We got... I don't see what this helps. I tracked her down. Southeast, near the river. They were selling her. Saw it through my scope. Whole place swarming with Legion, hundreds of them. Bidding for things no man has a right to. I just had my rifle with me. Just me against all of them. So I took the shot. There was never any saving her. They'd have taken her where I couldn't follow. What I did. All this was only ever gonna play out one way. It still is. I don't have any say. Yeah.
Thank you.
Another kill to my name.
Eat this.
You'll pay for that.
Need a medic.
Retribution!
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 Retribution! Retribution!
Retribution. Had enough?
Another pill to my head.
Eat this.
Then Mr. House, who lorded over the strip, is dead. Good riddance, I say.
Watch out!
There you are.
Can't run from me.
You like that? Eat this. Run from me.
Hi there. What's up?
Another kill to my...
Hi there, Miss. I doubt I can help you.
me. Can't run from me.
Eat this. Eat this.
Another kill to my name.
Eat this.
You're mine.
Keep looking. Never mind.
Ugh.
You're mine.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can... We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
We're near a Legion slave camp now. Let's get one thing straight. I see any Crimson, I'm taking a shot. You don't like that, you're on your own. I don't think I'd hold it against you.
Please, ma'am, take pity on... If there's any chance... When will we be free? If there... anything.
When will we be free?
If there...